Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Verily Allah has prescribed ihsan, proficiency, perfection in all things. So if you kill, then kill well, and if you slaughter, then slaughter well. Let each one of you sharpen his blade, and let him spare suffering to the animal he slaughters."